Do what? They all left, didn't they? All these birds here, there's something gonna happen here. Something gonna happen back down there where we started that too. They ain't eating here, they probably ain't eating over. I think a little different than everybody else. Chase the seagulls that are diving, and then we fish under them. I saw a couple of dives, I saw the water splash up when they hit. There went another. Thank you. line. On that grip. Don't let go for nothing. I don't care if you're going swimming, don't let go. Put your hand on that grip. Well, it'll work too. Hold it all the way up there. Hold it tight. Wind it slow. Did you even through bar this one?
I'd throw that one.
I can tell. You can throw any of them, but you gotta stop it.
I'm throwing
all of them. You're doing good. Cole, wind that slow. Don't stop, wind it. Keep that handle going around the whole time. He will hit it if you keep it going around the whole time. No, nothing. Wind it slow. Don't do nothing else. Wind slow. I got too much. Oh wait, here comes the third mountain. See if I can hit a banana in the head. I got a handle. It's doable, isn't it? Yeah, I'd say everybody out here in this cold fishing. Alright, Cole, turn around and do this. Don't do nothing but jerk it up. Now. Don't wind it in till the fish does it. Nuh-uh. Jerk it. Cole, jerk it. Let it down. Jerk it. Now go back down with it. Now wait. Now jerk it. Go back down. 1 second. That's along the side of it. Some people call them rock. But it's a different kind of rockfish than the Alaskan rockfish. As long as you ain't doing nothing but jigging it. Means you need to catch another gear. Hey, something happening now, I feel it. No, you ain't getting the bite. You know it when you get the bite. Don't wind it. Keep it on the bottom. Let it go all the way to the bottom. You ain't catching nothing if you ain't got it on the bottom. How many times do I gotta tell you the same thing on how to use it? Alright, I'm going out between these two boats here, right? Up there somewhere. I'm gonna fish up there for a minute. Jacob, I don't think it'll be no colder than it is right now ice fishing in Alaska. Yeah, a box full of sponge. Cole, get him. Get him. Line him, Cole. Just point, hold the rod down and wind. No, you didn't wind. Wind it. Just hold the boat still. Just wind the reel. Yeah, Jacob's fine. Wind the reel. Here, hold this. Yeah. Oh, he got the first one in the boat, son, look.
And he
that's going. Ha ha ha. Oh, look at the striper. Let me see this. Oh, Jacob, I'm all under your boat.
Stop,
quit. I'll unhook you.
I was just letting you go down to the bottom and it just, I felt.
Go, look out. Yeah, don't let me get in your trolling motor. Well, let's guess what we're about to be using. Put all my jigging spoon. Yeah, give me a minute. We'll help you out. I can tell you what we're about to throw on over here on this boat. Hold on, Cole. Leave them alone. You got three hooks in there. One of them will be hooked in you. Be still. He ain't gonna survive. I can tell you that. Out. What color you want, blue or yellow? There's one right here we can use. There's a yellow one with an orange eye and a black dot on the tail. That's the only one of those I got. There's the same one Cole's using. Huh? Hold that rod tight and catch your lid. You need another one, or is that enough for now? You want another one while you're close in case it don't work? Yeah, I'm about to throw a bucktail with him again. This one right here. Like that, didn't I? Yeah, we're gonna hang out in here a while. I don't. They're gonna come up over here in this little neck in a minute.
Hold him up and get you down. What's he pulling for?
Hold him, Cole. Chill out! He wants a picture with his first striper. Oh, look at me. Tied a Blackwood knot. You ain't saw the Blackwood knot yet, have you? Gonna do nothing to the wind, huh? I'm gonna sit in it. I've been seeing birds. Very large mouth. Big large mouth. Very big large mouth bass. He'll fit a lot well. What? Is that it? I got you winding them in. I got you netting and all, I think. Birds are diving everywhere. Huh. On the buck set. There he is. Got him. Ugh. Yeah, I love it. Oh crap, he's big. There are two of them. Yeah, bigger two of them. Alright, let me back up there, because we crossed. We'll drive later. Yeah, oh, we both got one. I got two, we're very big. That's just funner than a whole barrel of monkeys. Go, put that thing on the bottom. Don't get much funner than this, does it? Mine is too. This is Hero Keep. Strike bass on Lake Murray. First bit. He swallowed that bucktail. That's just extra assurance. It's fun out here. Oh yeah, he's long as a ruler. They're all the same size. Look like they're all about 22 and a half, 23 inches. What's your foot? We're working on that. Let's wrap this back up. Where are we going? Alright, we're marking them right here. And right here, diving to the left. Go ahead and turn around. So hang on, son. We got our money's worth out of the trip. Throw this buoy marker out. Foot deep. Who's going to wind it back up? Alabama. What is that? That's Driver. They all in the front of the boat. This jig and spoon ain't doing nothing. It ain't. Come on, don't. Hand it to me. He'll put the lead now. It'll be off in the bottom. Never mind, Cole. I'll get it. That's too much. Oh, I got fish. Hold on. Huh? I think I got a fish. Hey, I finally caught a perch. Stuck up. What in the world? This one is spitting up worms and minnows and all kind of stuff. He's spitting up some kind of worms. Huh? It's got something on it. They gonna come back up right here. Ain't gonna be no birds. All the birds done left. All the birds went back to the dam. Going to for dark, but we ain't sitting out there. Well, Danny, go put it on the truck. Pretty good day. Not the best day, but can't complain. I think we got 6 stripers, one big largemouth, and 4 or 5 perch. Pretty decent day on Murray in South Carolina.
Fishing rods in the box.
Want to tell them how your day went?
Good.
Had a fun day?
Yeah.
You
was asleep.
Yeah.
Don't tell me no
story. He was so out of it, he don't even remember he was asleep.
Yeah. Hey, put the fishing rods in the
car. Do me
or Jake
first? Okay. Whoever wants to go first. I bet Cole wants to go get in the truck. I want that one on top. I played that in all day. That needs to be re-untied.
Re-untied?
Yeah, it probably needs a new slip. I think we made it back to dry land. All in one piece. What we got in this box? There's a perch. There's another perch in that corner. Two perches. Is that it?
That's it, my bad.
You hadn't opened the plug?
Yeah,
I was. Well, we all loaded up. Time to hit the road.
Had a good day fishing. We'll catch up with y'all later. So I'm gonna catch up with them later.
Catch up with y'all later. Bye.